there, my name is Mara Baker and I'm the Director of Student Recruitment and Activities here in the College of Agricultural Sciences at Penn State. You're probably thinking to yourself, why Penn State and why the College of Agricultural Sciences? Well, I'm here to tell you why. We have 17 different majors for our students to explore that range from animals to the environment, plants to businesses, the healthcare industry to the educational field. We have a major for you. Our majors take a really hands-on approach. Whether you're out in the laboratories or you're working at our farm facilities, we have hundreds of animals and thousands of acres of research plots for you to get your hands dirty. That's something that we're really passionate about here in the College of Agricultural Sciences, giving you that practical experience. Aside from academics, there's so many ways to boost your resume and gain experience. And one of the ways is through clubs and organizations. With 40 clubs and organizations, one related to every single major in our college, and some related to just interest areas like fly fishing and the cheese club, there's something for you. The minute that you step on campus, you have the opportunity to get involved in undergraduate research. Whether you want to explore a new ice cream flavor at our creamery, or work in our greenhouses with hydroponics and aquaponics. Our students are doing cutting-edge research every single day while they're working with world-class faculty. The thing that makes our program stand out here at Penn State in the College of Agricultural Sciences is that our students are getting involved from day one. Whether we're looking to find a cure for cancer or develop new food products, our students are doing independent research and also working with world-renowned faculty each and every day. Agriculture is everywhere. From the shirt on our backs to the food that we eat every day, agriculture is so important to everybody's everyday life. And global agriculture is no different. Our students here in our college study abroad in over 29 different countries every single year. We have a fantastic international programs team that works with our students that may want to study abroad for as little as a week, the whole way up into an entire year abroad. When you're looking to find your academic home, the best part about the College of Agricultural Sciences at Penn State is we really are a close-knit family. With only 3,000 students in the entire undergraduate population, you're really going to get to know your faculty, your advisors, and they're also going to get to know you. When you start at Penn State, you get an academic advisor from day one that has your best interests, but also is an expert in the area that you're studying. If you're majoring in plant sciences, your academic advisor has a horticulture background. If you're majoring in veterinary and biomedical sciences, your academic advisor is a veterinarian. We want to make sure that you're engaging with the best, learning from the best, and getting advised by the best. Everything that you do here in the College of Agricultural Sciences is ultimately to build that resume and help you find a successful career that you're happy and passionate about. Whether you're a current student looking for an internship, or a rising senior getting ready to graduate and looking for that full-time job opportunity, we're bringing you the resources that you need to succeed and ultimately to connect with industry representatives from all across the world. It's no secret that Penn State is home to the largest living alumni association in the world. And that's something that we take very serious here in the College of Agricultural Sciences, is using our family to build those connections. With over 35,000 College of Agricultural Science alumni, we have alumni in all 50 states and several countries that are looking to connect with our students. At the end of the day, our students are making a difference. Every club that they're involved in, every research project that they participate in, and every class that they take is preparing them for a successful career that's going to make a difference in this world. If you're interested in learning more about our college, don't hesitate to reach out. I'm here to help and make that transition as easy as possible. I'm here to connect you with current students, academic advisors, and active alumni. So reach out. I'd love to hear from you.